I married my best friend. That's a cliche thing to say, but it's true. He's a high school history and geography teacher. He also coaches football and wrestling. So we always have a very interesting household. My husband always has to come home and share things with me that he teaches his students, but it's always stuff I don't care to know. But I have to act like I'm interested, right? He came home one day. He's like, babe, did you know that the hippopotamus is responsible for a lot of deaths in Africa? No. I heard about that HIV, but I didn't know about that hippopotamus just terrorizing Africa. I didn't know about the hippopotamus just whooping ass all over Africa. He said, yeah, if you are ever in the way of a hippopotamus, you better get out the way. That thing will kill you. When am I ever going to be in the way of a hippopotamus? When will this happen? Will I be at the ATM machine just trying to get my money out all of a sudden? Is that a hippopotamus? Ooh, fast cash, no receipt.